Hi everyone, my name is Morten and I'm an instructor here at FURUNO Maritime Training. Today I would like to talk about one of the questions I got from one of you in our YouTube channel. The question was, where can I see on the FURUNO ECDIS which charts to order for a voyage? So this is the topic I would like to show you on our ECDIS today. So we would like to know which charts to order for the voyage. As you can see here, I have a voyage from down here in Felixstowe, and I'm going to Copenhagen. And as you can see, I don't have charts in this area. So I would like to know which charts I need for this particular voyage. So I move to charts. And then we have a function in cell status here, cell status. And then we have a function down here. Now I can see I can untick it. And I can choose here, which says root. And then I can press select and it will go to my root library. And I have Felixstowe Copenhagen here. And I can select this one. And then I can mark it here. See, and I'll press apply. And then it will show, see, which charts I need. The green one is of course the one I have the license for, and the red one is the one I don't have license for. And then I can see the list of charts here. Not installed, not installed, not installed. If I want a better overview of this, I can create the report. And you see, I would get a report here, which will present which charts I need to order. This list here, I can of course show to the captain. I can print it if I have a printer connected, but I can also export it. And then if I had a USB key in, I could export it to the USB key and then send it to my chart supplier. Please provide licenses for the following charts. So this was all for this small video today. Please visit our YouTube channel, our Facebook site, write to us what you like to hear about, any comments on topics, current topics. Visit our website at furunotraining.com. Yeah, then I will reply as fast as I can to your questions and take it up in a video. Take care and see you next time.